I wouldn't want to mention. Comes in his belt loops, clearing the floor. Hitching and a buck and tell his butt got sore. Fine kick, fine shuffle, light as a feather. Outlaw, achy, breaky, slapping leather. Two steps, quick steps, cotton eye Joe. Cowboy, bogey, and a coco mo. Rootin' to the thread, shootin', root, shootin', down about deputy dog.
Thank you, audience. What a growing country line dancer. Very exciting show tonight. We have the teachers from various line dance competing for you tonight. But before we get on to the teachers, please welcome Lois Sturgeon. Let's hear it for her, thanks. Hello, Lois. This will be a great one tonight. The teachers from various clubs competing. It'll be terrific.
It will, Glenn. And I think we're in for a treat tonight. The teachers' standards should be very high.
And we have some really good judges tonight.
We do. We have Mary Nusky from Stomping Cowboys. Willie Sharp from Buckles and Lace. And Sue Coates from Sue's Boots Gooden in Sale.
Yeah. And please give a warm welcome onto the floor, the teachers from Melbourne. Couple number one, Pauline Gray and Leanne Skeen. Let's hear it for them, please.
Black from Red Hot Country and Sue Ravenscroft from Country Soul.
And all the way from Tullibuck in New South Wales, Eileen and John Benfield.
Good luck. Hello.
And couple number four, we have Coralie Hilikari and Christine Forjak from Horse and Road. How long have you two been
line dancing?
Oh, about 3 days.
I don't believe them, do you?
No, it's quite true, yeah.
Wonderful. Are you going to tell me the same thing? How long have you been line dancing?
Done this one about a week ago.
Don't they make you sick? And you guys, how long have you been line dancing?
Well, 25 years actually, Lois, yes.
You must look very young for your age. And last but not least, how long have you been line dancing?
Well, we've been doing a lot of dance in the shower.
I reckon they rehearsed these speeches.
All the best, gang. Oh, they're quick to know with their answers, Lois, aren't they? All the best to the teachers. First section they'll be dancing is the compulsory line dancing section. They'll be doing Moonlight Madness, Buffalo Stampede, and a very popular dance called Louisiana Hot Sauce. Please give them a warm welcome.
He's got a house, he's all small. The rich man won't ever think for a while. it's all the smile still there. The guy that the night gonna make him run and take a job and stand in line for this thing all in the morning. Changes in the morning like there was you only see.
And now we come to the scores for the first compulsory line dancing show. Now, couple number one, we have Pauline Gray and Leanne Skeen from Red Coyote Ball. And the next couple, couple number two, Chris Black and Sue Ravenscroft from Red Hot Country 69. And our third couple, Elaine and John Benfield from Toolibuck Club Boot Scooters 62. And the last couple, couple number four, Coralie Hilikari and Chris Forjak from Horse and Rose Country 61.
Lois, do you remember a singer named Tanya Tucker?
I don't think I do, Glenn.
She's the next singer to the next song in the partner dance, San Antonio Stroll. Please give the teachers a great welcome as they do their partner dance.
Compulsory dance section, and here are the results. We have couple number one, Pauline and Leanne, 70. We have couple number two, Chris and Sue, also 70. And couple number three, Eileen and John, 61. And couple number four, Coralie and Chris, 64.
Part of the show, the audience scooting. I love this part of the show, Lois. This is a lot of fun, scooting around the audience and finding
that
some victims out there.
Which way are you going, Glenn?
I'm going to take off over here. I saw two over here before. Where did I see them? They're over here. Here they are. How are you? What's your name?
Dean.
How are you, Dean?
Thanks.
Do you do any line dancing, Dean?
I have done a bit before, yes.
Do you like it?
Great, yeah.
Oh, and you think you'll start taking it up, Dean? More of it, constant?
Yeah.
Kerry.
Hi, Kerry. How are you?
Thanks, Glenn.
You done any line dancing before,
no,
Kerry?
I think I should take it up because it looks like a lot of fun.
It is. It's great activity. How are you going over there? Thanks very much, Kerry and Dean. How are you going over there, Lois?
I've got Glenn. Lil, yes. How long have you been line dancing?
About 11 months.
11 months? And you obviously enjoy it?
Thoroughly.
And I believe you've even line danced through some injuries recently.
Yes. I line dance with my arm in a sling. Yes.
she has a favourite dance, don't you, Lil?
Yes. Country hop. Tennessee Waltz.
Tennessee Waltz. She likes the slow ones and the country hot. And we're going to grab a couple of members from our audience now, Glenn.
Yes,
to
I'm
teach
just
them
looking
line
around
dance.
Over here. Who do I have here? What's your name?
Barbara.
Barbara, would you like to come up and learn a dance, Barbara? Thanks, okay. Barbara. And I need another one. Let's see, who's up the top up here? Let's see. Would you like to hop up? Patricia, come on down, Patricia. Let's hear it for Patricia and Barbara.
Okay.
You got Lois?
I've gone for the grey head, Glenn. I've got Gwen and Val.
Well done. Here's your chance at home now to learn a dance. Make a little square, push back your coffee table, and I'll turn my back. This is one of my creations I made up called Lion Eyes to the Eagles song, Lion Eyes. Very good dance, this one. So I'll turn my back. Lois is actually up the front there for our four. Volunteer. Weights on right foot. One, two, three, four. Scuff left, scuff right. Jump in, clap, and out and in. Two left tips, two rights, and vine to the left, slap right behind. Step right, slap left, step left, slap right. Vine to the right, slap left behind, step left, slap right, and we slap behind. We take two steps back, left foot, a step back, turn a quarter turn on our left, stomp right foot, and we start. Well done, gang. And we'll do that face in the back one more time. Thanks. The whole dance all the way. Continuous around the floor. Ready? One, two, three, four. Scuff left, scuff right. Jump in, clap, and out and in. Two left tips, two rights, and vine to the left, slap right. Step right, slap left. Step left, slap right. Vine to the right, slap left. And step left, slap right. Step right, slap left. Two steps back. Quarter turn, stomp. Brush left, brush right, jump in, clap, and out and in. Two left tips, two rights, and vine to the left, slap right. We've left, step right, slap left, step left, slap right. Vine to the right, slap left, slap right, step right, slap left. Two steps back, quarter turn, stomp, repeat. Brush left, brush right, jump in, clap, and out and in. Two left tips, two rights, and vine to the left, slap. Vine to the right. How are you all going behind? That's it. Two steps back, quarter turn, stomp, repeat. Scuff left, scuff right. Jump in, clap, and out and in. Two left tips, two rights, and vine to the left, slap right. Step right, slap left, step left, slap right. Vine to the right, slap left. Step left, slap right, step right, slap left. Two steps back, quarter turn. Try. We will do that to music. The track, there's his Lion Eyes, to the song, Lion Eyes.
She knows.
Thanks, audience. Thanks very much. Well done. Where each couple gets to perform their dance of their choice.
Yes, and it is always very exciting. This allows for the creativity of each dancer to show through. It's not a compulsory dance. They're actually allowed to do whatever they like in this section.
Any variations, anything they please. Please welcome on the floor couple number one, Pauline Gray and Leanne Skeen from Red Coyote Bootscoot. And they are satisfied. That's the name of their dance. Please put your hands together for them, please.
Wasn't that great, Glenn?
Terrific. Fantastic.
Fabulous. Okay, I'd like to welcome onto the floor now couple number two. We have Chris Black and Sue Ravenscroft presenting Swing Time Boogie.
Swing City. Where the music's red, hot, and all the girls are free.
Well done.
Thank you very much, Chris and Sue. As you can tell by the music, country line dance is done to very modern music, as you could tell by that last song, which was called Swing City. Couple number four, all the way from Tuleebuck, New South Wales. Husband and wife, John and Eileen Benfield. Couple number three, sorry, thanks, Lois. Couple number three, John and Eileen Benfield, performing a dance for you, Caribbean Cha-Cha.